I'm here with Manny and Nick. You guys are big fans of Floyd. Why?
Yeah, we big fans of Floyd because he's my homeboy. That's why, you know.
What would happen if Floyd Mayweather got in the ring with Manny Pacquiao?
Oh, he'd knock him out.
He'd knock him out.
Even though your name is Manny, you're going with Floyd.
That's right. I'm going with Floyd.
But
my boy.
But how would Manny? How would Floyd deal?
He wouldn't even stand a chance.
Why do you say that?
Hey, Floyd Mayweather is too fast, too powerful, man. He's too awesome. Manny Pacquiao ain't even nowhere in his league, man. You know what I'm saying?
He's just too fast, man. Strong. A lot of capability.
But what would you say about Manny's speed and the angles that he throws his punches? Oh, yeah, his speed.
Hey, Floyd is faster. He's faster and powerful. You know what I'm saying?
Is Floyd the greatest in history?
Oh, man. Not the greatest. I don't say he's the greatest in history, but he...
Where do you put him in the history of boxing?
He's up there.
Is he the greatest in our era?
Well, I'm not going to say in our era. You know, there's a lot of good fighters out there, but, you know, he's up there.
So what does it mean that he's 42-0?
Phenomenal. That's what it means. Phenomenal.
So who's there for him if it's not Manny? If it's not Manny Pacquiao, who do you want to see Floyd fight?
Nobody I can think of right now.
It's just Manny. That's it.
Manny, that's
you want to see that fight?
This Saturday. I'm waiting for it.
Oh, what's he got? Oh, Manny Marquez? What do you say about that? What do you think will happen? Pacquiao Marquez.
Marquez.
Really? You just don't like Manny, or you just think Marquez is better?
I think Marquez is better.
Really? So if Marquez wins, you wouldn't be shocked?
No.
I would be very surprised. But then again, Manny Mayweather, that's the fight we all want to see.
Yeah, it's a big fight.
So any message to Floyd if he's watching?
Keep it up, man. Good work.
Any message to Manny if he's watching?
Hey, you don't get your ass kicked.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more from the Fighting Connection Gym right here in West Los Angeles for EastNewsReport.com. And Melly Stickback reporting. That's a quick